Hello to everyone watching and welcome back to my channel. My name is Terry and in this video I'm continuing my look at the Eurovision 2022 national final season, and in this video in particular I'm looking at Portugal and their selected song. Is it Saudade by Maro? So in this video I'm going to be taking a listen to the song, letting you know what I think about it, what I like and what I didn't like, and how well I think it might do at Eurovision. So please stay tuned until the end of the video to find that all out. And if you like this video, please click the like button and please also let me know in the comments your thoughts on the Portuguese entry. But without further ado, let's begin the reaction. Okay, so unfortunately I wasn't able to get round to seeing any of the shows in Portugal or listening to the song. So this is the very first time I'm going to be hearing this song, apart from hearing a very short snippet a little bit earlier, but I don't really remember that much from it. So this will be a very first initial reaction. So let's take a listen and press play now. So we're getting a nice start here, very gentle. And I know obviously we're getting another ballad here.
I've tried to write a million other songs, but
very nice vocals. It feels very sort of floaty and dreamy.
Takes time, alright. And I know it's no one's fault, but somehow I can't move on. Oh, you're gone.
Okay, we got a bit of a beat kicking in now, which is interesting switch up.
Nothing more that I can say, says it in a better way.
A bit of English as well. It's got quite a very typical Portuguese vibe. It does sort of, when you hear this song, it does sound very Portuguese, if that makes sense. It's quite an understated song, which is again something which is quite traditionally Portuguese in Eurovision. There are parts of it I like, but then there are other parts of it where it maybe loses my interest slightly. Okay, so that was my reaction to the entry for Portugal. So as I said, I did like the song. I did like the simplicity in it and sort of the traditional Portugueseness of the song. I did like all that. I do have a worry that perhaps there's I think, and this is a problem that I do sometimes have with Portuguese entries, is that sometimes I do feel that the songs are very mellow and sometimes for me lack a little bit of something for me to grab onto. And I think that's just something to do with the way my brain works and what my ears are looking out for. Sometimes in the melodies of Portuguese songs, they don't have the hook that particularly appeals to me, but I know there will be a lot of people that this will appeal to. And I do know that, you know, it's a very popular sound in Portugal and it is a very nice song and they do have very strong vocals, but it isn't one that is amongst my favourites. But you know, I can't deny that the song does have a lot of quality to it. So hoping for all the best for Portugal, and I can see a way for Portugal qualifying. I think if this is staged very nicely at Eurovision, I can definitely see juries giving this support. So I wouldn't be surprised if it did qualify. But I think there does need to be something there to try and make it stand out amongst the crowd, a bit like how Portugal last year was able to elevate the song with the staging. Hopefully they can do the same with that this year. But those are just my initial opinions for Portugal. So please let me know down in the comments your thoughts on this entry and what you liked about it, and how well you think it would do at Eurovision. And if you like this video, please also click the like button and consider subscribing and hitting the notification bell. There will be plenty more videos to come for the next weeks and months and throughout the year. And thank you to everyone that's done so already. It's very much appreciated. And yeah, that's all for now. So thank you for watching, and until the next video, take care and goodbye.